This is Aleksei Navalny, the anti-corruption crusader and Kremlin foe who won't be running for president. The 41-year-old is Russia's leading opposition figure and has spearheaded nationwide protests against the country's leadership. He announced his intention to run for president more than a year ago, but was ruled ineligible due to a fraud conviction he says was fabricated to keep him out of the race. Despite warnings that he would be barred from the ballot, he continued his unofficial campaign, and since being officially ruled out in December, has called for a boycott of the March 18th election. He calls the vote a sham and merely a reappointment of Russian President Vladimir Putin. Navalny now stands accused of violating laws on public assembly that critics say are draconian and selectively applied to stymie dissent. Navalny had suggested officials might hit him with a short jail term to make sure he's behind bars when voters head to the polls. But history suggests his supporters could still stage protests following Putin's all-but-certain victory.